And he showed people that, you know, you can do something positive with your life. You don't have to resort to gang violence.